We'll do the first two rounds in semi, and the next we'll let it go in binary. Now we have it on binary. Let's see what it can do.